My name is Niels Harriet. I have a master and a PhD in chemistry, and I'm associate professor at the University of Copenhagen, and I have been so for almost 40 years. And I'm 65. I have published close to 60 peer-reviewed papers in the best journals, and currently I'm involved with research X-ray time resolved spectroscopy on time scales of 1/1,000,000th of 1/1,000,000th of a second. This is very fast. About 3.5 years ago, I saw accidentally Building 7 going down on a DVD, which was a recording from Stephen E. Jones, a lecture he gave on Brigham Young University. And that caught my attention immediately because, for one thing, I have never heard about this building before, and second, I couldn't understand what was going on because apparently it collapsed with no reason at all. So that, as a scientist, I'm trained to trying to understand what's going on around me, and I couldn't understand. And from that day, I have not had any free time, because later on, I started looking into it. I started working on the local scene in Copenhagen, Denmark, and I got involved with a team of scientists, which also counts Stephen E. Jones, Kevin Ryan, etc., a total of 9 people, and in a kind of research investigating the dust from the collapse on south of Manhattan. And in the dust, we found what we characterize as unreacted thermitic material in the shape of some very tiny red gray chips, which have different properties. Most importantly is they're still reacting, some of them. And in the reaction they produce molten iron, which is the prime indication of a thermitic reaction. And such a reaction can be used to destroy steel structures. Now, thermite is, in the old-fashioned thermite, is a mixture of pulverized aluminum and pulverized.
We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.